More trouble in eastern Ukraine this morning, where pro-Russian separatists have seized a police building in another city near the Russian border. The separatists are defying Ukraine government warnings that it will act against the insurgents today. Dozens of angry men hurled rocks, smashed windows, and broke into a police station in this eastern city. Meanwhile, reports say an anti-terrorist operation is underway in Donetsk region.